Silva against Barovero, and Silva scores. And Boca Juniors are back in the game.